Thank you, but don't clap for me. I didn't do anything. They did the work.
This has been a journey, right? It's been a journey for all the teams, and we really appreciate the work they've done. It's been a journey for us as well. We had thousands and thousands of students sign up this year in the United States. We are putting forward 6 teams this year. Are you ready? Okay. For 6th place in the 2017 U.S. Imagine Cup Finals, Pulse Pal from Princeton University. Fifth place, 2017 U.S. Imagine Cup Finalists, Fluency from MIT. Come on up. Fourth place in the 2017 U.S. Imagine Cup Finals, Brazilian Student Association from Stanford University. Third place, Oculogics from Georgia Tech. Second place in the 2017 U.S. Imagine Cup Finals, Orai from Drexel University and University of Rochester. So now we've come to the winner. Okay. So first place in the 2017 U.S. Imagine Cup, Farmalytics from Stanford University and UC San Diego. Come on up, guys.
Great job. Awesome job.
So before we close this part of this, I just want to say thank you to all the teams. Because again, you got here. You are the best of the best. So can we get a round of applause for all the teams, please? Really great stuff.